Oh, my man.
If you were deciding.
This looks fun. Whew. Oh, dusty. Oh. Oh. Oh, wow. Huh? This is the start?
Where we go is like almost the start.
Okay. Uphill, big uphill?
Yep.
All right. Whoa, that's bumpy. Whew. This is still the course?
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah,
those arrows. Ah, okay. So anywhere you see an arrow is part of the course?
Yeah.
That creek smells great. And that's rocky. Oh, my bad. A little bit of extra motivation to get up the hill there.
Yo, it's Kyle here. Just a quick reminder to like and subscribe so you can stay up to date with all of my latest snowboarding, mountain biking, or motocross videos. Let's get you back into it.
You ever gotten a flat around here?
Wow.
So when you do the race, does everyone starts at the same time, like in your group, or you're timed?
Well, in my group, we all start at the same time.
Oh, okay.
There's like the kids start at a different time.
Okay.
But it's not beginners, you start at the same time.
Gotcha. How do you sign up?
Well, there's like a sponsor that signs me up.
But oh.
Usually you go at Wakefield, Wednesday at Wakefield.
Okay.
If you go to that site.
You can sign up.
Yeah, you can sign up on it.
Oh, okay.
They'll tell you every time you should be on the way. Like what you should bring and stuff. All the information is on it.
Do you have any idea how much it would cost usually?
It's $30 per person.
Okay.
And it's like 4 days, isn't that?
Okay.
And it's like, it takes us 4 weeks to complete. If you were to sign up for all of them, like for 4 of them.
Yeah.
You would have got the 4th one like for free.
Oh, okay.
Like you missed that, right?
Yeah.
So you gotta, it's like 30 bucks.
Okay.
Have you done any racing
before? Not on a mountain bike. I race motocross, like on a dirt bike.
Oh.
Like a motorcycle.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yep, so that's what I usually do. But that's very expensive, and it's only open on the weekends. And so I wanted to get a mountain bike so I could ride during the weekdays, like after work. So here I am. And today I was gonna go, but I just didn't. It's a lot more maintenance on the motorcycle too. And so I didn't do the maintenance on my bike, so it wasn't ready to ride. This looks cool. So Habe's showing me the fast line around here. This looks pretty new. They look like little manual pads or something. Yeah.
Thank you.
Is this the, as far as the park goes?
There's like a loop down there too.
Nice.
But I didn't want to go down it out.
Yeah, so. No.
Right. Woo!